It's some holidays here in Australia, and that means days in the caravan, and a dreary day inevitably means card games. One of our faves is Uno, but I don't think it's possible to have Uno for more than a day without the box ripping. If there was only a solution for that. I unearthed this version of the Rugged Storage Box by Marcus P on Printables and Set to Work Printing. I tested something else for the latches, but I'll go into that later. The first iteration, I used PLA Plus from eSun. With everything printed, it was time to assemble. The only problem I have with the assembly with this one was that it needed extra hardware. In this model, it's 6 M3 30mm bolts. Once I started to assemble the model though, I can see why. The fit of the bolts give the hinges and latches really good strength. You might have already printed a version of these rugged storage boxes and you know what I mean. Without the insert to hold the cards, it would be a bit messy using this, so take note, there's a circle on one side that goes to the hinge side of the box so that the insert clears the lid. So will they fit? Oh, the suspense is killing me! Yes, of course they fit, and these latches did come out really nice, but I had an idea, and you know I normally run with whatever I don't see people doing in the comments of models. What about TPU? It was a bit of a tight fit, and if you've screwed into tight TPU before, it's kind of a bit like nails on a chalkboard, but I got them on and they fit as I thought. It's a smoother click onto the bolt of the latch, and to be honest, I wasn't sure which I preferred. I thought it'd either be a clear fail or really good, but they both held just as well as each other. I have a few more sets of Uno cards to print boxes for, so I'll put the different latches on different boxes and report back on what lasts longer. So I hope that helped you deciding if you need this for your cards. I'm definitely printing more. If you've got a print that you think needs unearthing, something really useful, functional, that not many people might know about, let me know in the comments or DM me on Instagram. As usual, all the links in the description. See you next time.